Think about this. Since Cleveland Kids in Need started about 17 years ago, folks in the greater Cleveland area have stuffed enough buses to help just about an entire generation of children. Children from all over have since grown up to go to college, join the military, or they may be working at a job just down the hall from you.
Well, we started in Cleveland, then we went to Euclid. We have Garfield Heights, Warrensville Heights, University Heights, Lakewood, all of the, any of the West Side schools.
From boxes of crayons and pencils to paper and notebooks, Kids in Need Director Kathy Herko says the average teacher spends about $1,000 out of their own pocket each year for supplies. And the things they get through your generous donations, teachers are now able to give kids the things they need to succeed. And they can use everything, pencils, crayons, construction paper, notebooks, glue, binders, the basic items. But even some not so basic items like art supplies and old company stationery are put to good use.
I mean, it's amazing what teachers will do. We got a donation of a lot of floral items. And we were like, what are we going to do with this? But we put them out. Well, the art and craft teachers were very happy because they were able to utilize them. They took it and had a project at school.
But whether you give a lot or little, part of a company or just a family trying to help out others, stuffing the bus gives children the tools they need to succeed and do well. And all it costs is probably what you would spend on a cup of fancy coffee.
Companies will do Friday dress down day. You know, if you donate $3 or $5, you can dress down, and then they assign a couple of people go and they do the school shopping. And if you take advantage of the sales, there's a lot that can be bought and donated. I mean, $10, you have something here for 88 cents. If you have $10, you've just helped 10 kids.